Welcome to the Bright Side of Aging. My name is Ike Engelbaum. I'm a pharmacist and the publisher of AmericanSeniorGazette.org. It has been wisely said, you cannot help getting older, but you can help getting old. It has also been said that age is a matter of the mind. If you don't mind, it doesn't matter. My purpose in doing the show is so that seniors and caregivers can share their ideas and questions on how we can age gracefully and in a vertical position for as long as our good genes will allow. And if we've inherited bad genes, how to outwit them. Our topics include senior housing, financial, legal, safety, travel, health issues, interesting senior events in the community, and most of all, tips on how to put old on hold. When it's time to move, don't trust all your memories and most prized possessions to just some guys with a truck. Get personalized first-class treatment from bonded and experienced moving professionals. If you're confused about all the details involved in moving from one household to another, call 1-888-489-8980. Is always the concern of who should I call about the utilities? How shall I handle my household appliances? What should I do about my pets? What do I need to handle in advance of the move? For a free brochure titled Practical Hints to Make Moving Day Easier, call Aberdeen Van Lines at 1-888-489-8980. We can even help you in selling your home or any furniture that you may no longer wish for your next move. Let Aberdeen help make your move a dream. So call 1-888-489-8980 now. I'm pleased to announce that I've teamed up with Leeway Foundation, which is a non-profit organization devoted to helping the whole system of growing churches through health education, as well as prayer, as well as helping dozens of physical, spiritual needs for members that cannot attend the church. I like to title it A Church Without Walls. For a nominal fee per month, we now can help you reach out to your members by way of the app. We've customized this mobile app for small churches to form a partnership with a project named God's Warehouses. Now is the time to act if you want your church to grow in membership and increase church revenue. Please call 1-888-489-8980. Again, if you would like to have your church become larger and more self-sufficient, call 888-489-8980 for details. And welcome. And I just want to highlight that I was listening to a program this morning about how age really doesn't have any great significance as it used to in terms of activity. And the truth of it is, apparently according to a study, guess what? We used to assume that everybody, as soon as they became 65, was old. Well, now they're finding out that, unlike the past, and I guess it's true because of times are changing. A lot of people that are 65 don't retire because either, number one, is they can't afford it, and number two, if you can't afford it, guess what? If you really like what you're doing now, there's no reason you have to stop doing it. Of course, it's great to take vacations and play golf. And nice thing about that is it's active. You're doing fun stuff. But let's say you're not that much of a sports person. And you just want to enjoy life as it rolls along. So consider trying a second career. And they say now someone that's 75 is really about 30 years younger in terms of what goes on, went on before. As many of you may know, I'm a pharmacist, and there's not one day that goes by that you don't hear about the outrageous situations in drug prices and how medications are being improperly used and what have you. The good news is that with the medications we have today, we're able, assuming we don't practice bad food habits and lack of exercise, you can enjoy life much more than you ever did before, and it extends the number of years. So if you're interested in starting a second career, my other hat that I wear, in fact, I'll show you the hat if we ever meet, is the Entrepreneurs Network, where we help you be in your own business, no matter what the age is. And if you want to earn extra income of whatever you're doing now, we have programs for that. And I welcome you to join me for a lunch meeting every other Tuesday from 11:30 to 12:45 at the Scrambler's Restaurant, which is right on the northwest corner of 12 Mile and Orchard Lake Road in Farmington Hills. Feel free to call our toll-free number, 888-489-8980, or check out the website, Entrepreneurs Network of Michigan. And if you have friends that you feel could earn extra income and are interested in having a customized type business for them, that's what we do. And I also am pleased to announce that my good friend, Sam George, who owns Aberdeen Van Lines, he's one of our sponsors, is actually looking to help people get into business. So if you're a rugged guy and or gal and you want to earn extra income helping people move, he can set you up in business and help you finance it, provide you with a truck, or you can team up with a buddy and you got your own little moving business. So keep on moving. In the studio, somebody who is certainly not 70, he is about to be possible senior. His name is Robert Teo, or he likes to be called Bobby. Is that right, Bobby?
That's right. Call me Bobby.
Bobby Keys. You got the keys. And Bobby Keys has that wonderful situation in life as far as business that he's a natural-born salesperson. But you don't have to be a natural-born salesperson. If you want to get into sales, that's something that's lifelong. There's no heavy lifting involved. Is that right, Bobby?
You know, I tell people this. I say, a lot of people say, oh, my God, you have so much talent. You can sell ice to an Eskimo. You have natural bones. It's not. Nobody's born a salesman. I believe it's 25 years of study and research in the sales profession that gives me the ability to do what I do. So,
Well, the exciting thing today is one of my sponsors who has a company in video marketing, you can now do sales using technology. And, of course, nothing beats that person-to-person contact. But guess what? If you're interested, please call me and I can put you in touch with a company, Unified Media, whereby you can actually make sales calls on a simple program. It's a subscription type basis so that you can make sales calls to hundreds of people without leaving your home or office.
Sure.
And with your picture on there, it's combining a lot of the techniques of Facebook and all, but this is much more personalized. And you can actually tape the presentation And what's really exciting, because of technology, whoever you're making the call to, you can call them by their name. So if I was calling on you, Bobby, I'd say, "Hi, Bobby, this is Ike."
Wow.
And then you go into the sales pitch. And that's now available. Right. And we're living in a great time. And rather than fighting technology, work with technology. Right now, I'd like to take a brief break, but we would get back, since one of your sales activities is in insurance. Unfortunately, I hate to talk negatively, but no matter how you plan it, you're bound to have an accident. And there are certain basic tips that you, Bobby, can actually share with us. And I want to put you on the spot, Mr. Bobby Keys. Get ready, okay?
I'm ready.
I want you to come up with five important things.
Five.
All right? You got it?
Five. You got it.
Okay, five.
I can do
and
five.
And when we get back, okay, you better, because that's what I promised. Okay, yeah. We'll be right. We'll be right back, folks. Don't you dare go away. When it's time to move, don't trust all your memories and most prized possessions to just some guys with a truck. Get personalized first-class treatment from bonded and experienced moving professionals. If you're confused about all the details involved in moving from one household to another, call 1-888-489-8980. Is always the concern of who should I call about the utilities? How shall I handle my household appliances? What should I do about my pets? What do I need to handle in advance of the move? For a free brochure titled Practical Hints to Make Moving Day Easier, call Aberdeen Van Lines at 1-888-489-8980. We can even help you in selling your home or any furniture that you may no longer wish for your next move. Let Aberdeen help make your move a dream. So call 1-888-489-8980 now.
If you need a helping hand to stay at home, or maybe you'd like somebody to provide transportation or grocery shopping or run errands for you, or maybe you're going to need help with bathing or personal grooming, or you need home renovations to enable you to stay in that home safely and securely. Or maybe you can't leave your home, but you need somebody to come in and do things like a doctor, a nurse, a podiatrist, a dentist, or to have your prescriptions delivered to you. Well, House Calls on Wheels is the answer to all of that. House Calls on Wheels provides both medical and non-medical services in your home. And all the medical services are covered by insurance. The non-medical services start as low as $10 an hour. So if you or someone you know needs a helping hand at home, call House Calls on Wheels for a free in-home consultation. And that toll-free number is 1-888-489-8980. All right? That's 1-888-489-8980.
And welcome back. And a friendly reminder, if you're up to having lunch with me every other Tuesday, I host the Entrepreneurs Network meeting. These are people that are looking to be self-employed or started a business and need some help in business. And we're living in a time today that there is no quote-unquote specific retirement age. 65 may be appropriate for Medicare, but that's it. And the only reason, by the way, as you may know, that 65 was picked because way back when Medicare started, the lifespan was like around 60. So the president at the time figured that, hey, we're going to start this government subsidy program because by 65, most people are going to be dead. So so they sounded good, and it's been going around for a while. And the good news is now we're living longer. So as a result, that's what part of the reason that Medicare is having a challenge. And actually, what do you do now? You wait till you're older before you start collecting Medicare. But that's not what this show is about. It's about a way to make your life really living on the bright side of aging. And one other part of life is also not only the bright side so much, but the darker side when you get into an accident. And Bobby Tio, as he likes to be called, or Bobby Tees, to keep it simple, is involved in the insurance business. And Bobby, before the break, I was giving you a challenge in terms that when you do have an accident, as to whether you had five important tips to share with us.
That's right.
As to what to do. So what is number one to consider?
Number one, stay calm. You've been in an accident. You know, don't rush into making any decisions. You have to stay calm. Number two, don't admit responsibility for the accident. Don't say, I'm sorry. Don't say it's my fault, because after the police report is done, it could turn out that it wasn't your fault. So you don't want to start doing things like that
in
and admitting responsibility. Right.
I see. So, and as far as number three is concerned?
That's number one, stay calm. Number two, safety. If you're in a highway, make sure not to get out of your car. You want to really assess the situation before you do something like that. The next thing that you want to do is you want to call 911. That's the next thing you want to do. Step number two, call 911 and stay safe. Number three, you want to start collecting and gathering as much information as possible. Most people have a smartphone. Start taking pictures. Start talking into a recorder on your phone if you can do that. Start writing down notes.
So you want to document the time and make your thoughts clear.
Details, how many cars, how many people. You know, what the damage to your car is. And again, pictures, documenting things is going to, you know, especially the lane markings, where the cars ended up. That's something that you want to document before they start getting moved around.
Not to throw you off track, but I mean, just wondered, are there tactics based on the insurance companies that you're working with that you should know that they should not be doing? Is there, what can an insurance company do inappropriately if you run into such situation?
It depends on the insurance company. I deal only with the highest tier quality insurance companies, so I'm not going to speak for all insurance companies, but the number one thing is make sure that you know what's in your policy so that you know what's going to be covered, because again, I'm not going to speak, you know, about other insurance companies. I don't know how they operate, but you definitely want to know before you get into an accident that you have the coverage that you need to cover yourself, your family, and your vehicle.
Now, if someone wants to have a professional opinion as to whether they've got the right insurance. Do you have a phone number you'd like to give out for people to get a hold of you?
Absolutely. I actually have two, Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. You can reach me at 248-301-0114. And for all other hours, if you get into an emergency at 2 o'clock in the morning, you can call 313-454-9226. And I'll do everything that I can to help you get through that situation.
Monday through Friday, 9 to 5, it's 248-301-0114, and that's for Bobby Keys. So he's got to help you with the keys to what to do in case of an emergency. And on the other time, it's not like you don't do anything after 5 o'clock. You're available
24/7, 365, because that's when stuff happens.
Right, that's unfortunate, right? No, you're right. So you have the alternate number after hours, 313-454-9226. And, of course, I have our safety net number, which is 888-489-8980. So I can always get a hold of Bobby Keys, because I know where you hang out, Bobby.
That's right. It's called the Entrepreneurs Network.
Right. Well, and I'm very glad that we're involved. I just wondered, in terms of the specifics again, what's another important point to remember?
Well, you want to report your claim. After all, after everything is said and done, the cops are on the scene, everything's getting, the next call that you want to make is, you want to call, personally, my insurance agent. I'd want to talk to a person, which is why I give my number to my clients, because, you know, it's really frustrating. A lot's going on, and now you have to be dialing numbers and talking into a computer. So I would say call your agent and then file a claim after that. If that's what needs to be done, because claims, that's another story altogether. We'll talk about that some other time.
Right. Yeah, well, the thing, too, is that if you do speak to someone else, one thing that I've encouraged people to do, no matter whether it's an accident or not an accident, but if it's something that you're concerned about having corrected, whoever you speak to, get their name or contact number, or almost every company that I've ever dealt with has always got some sort of a person that coordinates reports and all. And they generally have an extension. And they say, well, we don't really have an extension. Get at least the person's name, and all major companies will have some sort of a customer number for them, or at least a client number. So the worst thing in the world is that if you think of something after you made a call to an insurance company and you want to call back for further questions, and you're talking to a completely new person.
Right. You have to go through it all over again.
All over again. And what you just brought out, the importance of taking a picture, writing it out, and the best time to write all that stuff out is at the
time when it's fresh in your mind.
Right. Now, as far as the dealings with different insurance companies, do you feel that some insurance companies are more customer friendly than others, or are they pretty well all?
If they have customer service representatives, a lot of companies are online now. You have a lot of online carriers where you're your customer service representative. So it's all about the quality of the company, and do they have enough people to take care of you when you need them to? Does that make sense?
Yeah, that makes absolutely. It boils down to really common sense. If you don't have someone specific to ask for when you try to follow up on something.
Get a new agent.
Right. And that's what an agent is all about.
Is
right?
there for, right. Get a right. get a real agent.
Right. And I think that it's also important that if it's an agent that you get to know develop a friendship, a good agent, when he decides to retire or leave, mm-hmm. will give you his substitute, so to speak, mm-hmm. or who takes over. So get to know these people. And the right. truth of it is that it's true, especially as you age, to really get to know people around you. This may be way off track here, but I can't help but to be reminded there was a comedian by the name of King that used to come on Johnny Carson's show all the time, and he was quite an interesting, funny guy. And unfortunately, his medical situation wasn't the greatest, so he was always going in to the hospital for one reason or another. So he said that as soon as he was admitted to the hospital, he would get to know each nurse by name each shift. And then if surgery was indicated, you know how some of these people will say, well, we'll give you anesthesia and we'll do the surgery.
Right,
he
right.
says, I want to meet the anesthesiologist.
Sure.
He says, I want him to know who I am before he starts giving me
gas. Right, right.
And likewise with the surgeon. Now it's a little more common, but it's really, you know, this is your life. And likewise, when you're into an accident,
exactly.
it's important that you've got a spokesman that you know and they know you. And there are certain gray areas, I would imagine, that I remember in one episode, not involving fire, or at least a car accident, we had a fire at one of our stores, and the agent actually went to bat for us because
right.
we had been a client of his, and he said, yeah, you actually, and once the insurance company wanted to settle,
mm-hmm.
he pointed out, yeah, now you're deserving of more. And that's what
right.
an agent
that's
is.
Right, that's a good agent.
Right, and that's the key. And they
he's
are
a pit bull, right?
Right?
He's
right.
a
he's
pit
a
bull for
right.
you.
Right.
Exactly.
Right. Right. And I understand that you call yourself a pit bull.
Absolutely, because I'm one of those guys. Exactly.
Right. Well,
because you're trusting me with something so important
right.
that I have to.
Right. Well, if anyone is interested, again, why don't you give out your phone numbers?
Yeah, once again, Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. You can reach me at 248-301-0114. And anytime after that, 24-7, 365, 313-454-9226.
And, you know, the key is that you're speaking directly to Bobby Keys and not someone who's just representing an answering machine or something like that, and that's vital.
I'm a loveaholic. I love what I do. I'm a loveaholic. That's, I don't even call it work. So.
I say, well, I'll tell you something. That's the greatest gift that you can have, and anyone out there that's looking to become a loveaholic, by all means, call us on our toll-free number, 888-489-8980, and we can customize your actual desires and what you want to do. And they say there's no greater gift in life as far as when it comes to working, that find something you really like to do, and if it's something you really like to do, it'll never seem like work in the first
nope,
place.
Nope, never
but,
is.
Tell me, as far as agents are concerned, is there an age bracket as to when you have to quit, or you can go on for as long as you breathe?
As long as you're breathing. That's what I'm planning on.
Well, that's great. Well, you know, they asked this guy who was close to 100 what he attributed his lifespan to, and he said, breathing. So keep on breathing and moving.
And laughing.
And laughing. And I don't want to leave this segment without my favorite parting thought, which is, yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery. Today is a gift. And that's why we call it the present. Please enjoy your present by looking and living life with a bright side of aging.